is NBC 15 Sports.
Hello again, everybody. The Badgers' Nigel Hayes just finished up the semester at UW, but now he has one of the biggest tests of his life as he takes part in the NBA Combine down in Chicago. The five-day event shows NBA management just how good Hayes and the 62 other players who attend really are and what they could add to the team. Nigel then has until May 25th to decide if he wants to declare for the draft or return to Wisconsin for his senior season.